Good morning, children. I am Anusha. I am mathematics teacher in Rasina School. Hope all of you are fine and fit. Dear students, we know that due to corona pandemic, the whole country went into lockdown itself. Most of the schools started online classes. Today onwards, we are going to start our mathematics class. I started giving online class to continue our study. Now it's easy to make connection with you all. Today we are going to discuss about divisibility rules. Divisibility rules of whole number are very useful because they help us to quickly determine if a number can be divided without doing long division. For example, if I ask 6 by 3 is divisible means it is easy to calculate. But if I ask 4,56,897 is divisible by 3 means it takes much time to calculate. Like that 8 by 4. Here if I ask 8 by 4 is divisible means it is easy to calculate. But if I ask 8,93,021 is divisible by 4 means it takes much time to calculate. Divisibility rule by 2. The numbers 2, 6, 8, 10, 12 are exactly divisible by 2. We know the numbers which are exactly divisible by 2 or even numbers. Here we have the divisibility rule. What is the divisibility rule here? A number is divisible by 2 if the last digit is even number. If the last digit is even number. Must and should the last digit is even number. Why? Because if the last digit is even number means the whole number is divisible by 2. Here we are going to learn some examples. Here we have some examples of divisibility rule by 2. 42, 896, 79,458, 295,346. In this 42, what is the last digit? 2 is the last digit. The last digit is 2. 2 is an even number or an odd number? 2 is an even number. So here 42 is divisible by 2. And next one is 896. 896. In this 896, what is the last digit? 6 is the last digit. The last digit is 6. Last digit is 6. 6 is an even number. So here 896 is divisible by 2. And the third one is 79,458. In this 79,458, what is the last digit? The last digit is 8. The last digit is 8. Children, are you understand? The last digit is 8. So here, this 79,458, the whole number is divisible by 2. And again, what is the last one? 2,95,346. In this 2,95,346, what is the last digit? The last digit is 6. The last digit is 6. So this 2,95,346 is divisible by 2. Here all the examples are divisible by 2. Again we are going to discuss about the another example. 8,247. Here what is the last digit? The last digit is 7. 7 is an even number or an odd number? 7 is an odd number. What is the rule of a divisibility? 2. The last digit must and should the even number. Here even number is there or not there? Not there. That's why the 8,247 is not divisible by 2. The next one is divisibility rule by 3. A number is divisible by 3
If the sum of the digits is divisible by 3, if the sum of the digits is divisible by 3, what does this mean? This means that we need to add up the digits. We need to add up the digits in the number and see if the answer is can be divisible by 3 without a remainder.
Here we have some examples of divisibility rule by 3. 345, 8945. What is the condition to satisfy divisibility rule by 3? The sum of the digits must and should divisible by 3. Here we are going to discuss the first example. 345. So the sum of the digits is 3 plus 4 plus 5. 3 plus 4 means 7. 7 plus 5 is equals to 12. 12 is there in 3 table or not there? 3 fours are 12. 12 is there in 3 table. So this here 345 is divisible by 3. And the second example is 8945. The second example is 8945. What is the condition to satisfy the divisibility rule by 3? Sum of the digits must and should divisible by 3. Here what is the sum of the digits? 8 plus 9 plus 4 plus 5. What we get the answer? 26. 26 is there in 3 table or not there? 26 is not there in 3 table. That's why here 8945 is not divisible by 3. Why? Because 26 is not there in 3 table.
Next one is divisibility rule by 5. To make solving easier, we can apply the divisibility rules. Now we are going to apply the divisibility rule 5, which states that if a number ends in 0 or 5, then the number is divisible by 5.
We have some examples of divisibility rule by 5. What is the rule? A number is divisible by 5 if it has either 0 or 5 at ones place. 0 or 5 at the ones place. See here the first one. What is the first example? 5. 5 is divisible by 5. So it is divisible by 5. Next, what is the second one? 10. In ones place, 0 or 5 on the condition. So here 0 is the ones place. So 10 is divisible by 5. The next one is 205. 205. What is the value in ones place? 5 is there, no? 5 is in ones place. So this 205 is divisible by 5. And the next one is 3400. 3400. Here what is the value in ones place? 0. 0 is there in ones place. So 3400 is divisible by 5. The next one is 8,95,205. Next one is 8,95,205. Here what is the value in ones place? 5. So this whole number is divisible by 5.
Now we are going to discuss about the divisibility rule 9. For 9, you have to do sum of the digits. We have to do the sum of the digits. Check if the sum is divisible by 9 or not. If it is, then the entire number is divisible by 9. Otherwise, the entire number is not divisible by 9.
Here we have some examples of divisibility rule by 9. 342, 801,
8,235. The first one is 342. 342. What is the rule? Sum of the digits must and should divisible by 9. Sum of the digits must and should divisible by 9. So we have to do the sum. 3 plus 4 plus 2. 3 plus 4, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. 9 is divisible by 9 or not? 9 ones are 9. So 9 is divisible by 9 table. So here the whole number is divisible by 9. The second example is 801. 801. What is the rule? Sum of the digits must and should divisible by 9. 8 plus 0 plus 1. 8 plus 0 means 8. 8 plus 1, 9. Here also 9. So 801 is divisible by 9. The next one is 8,235. 8,235. The sum of the digits. Sum of the digits means we have to add these 4 numbers. 8 plus 2 plus 3 plus 5. What we get the answer? 18. 18 is there in 9 table or not there? Is there or not there? We have to check. 9 ones are 9. 9 twos are 18. So here 18 is there or not there? There. So 8,235 is divisible by 9. Next, we are going to discuss about the divisibility rule 10. A number can be divisible by 10 if the last digit is 0. If the last digit is 0, then the number is divisible by 10. Otherwise, it is not divisible by 10. Okay, children, are you understanding? Now, we are going to discuss about the examples of divisibility rule by 10. What is the rule here? The last digit must and should be 0. The last digit must and should be 0. Here, what is the first example, children? The first example is 10. The first example is 10. Here, what is the last digit? The last digit is 0. The last digit is 0. So here the 10 is divisible by 10. And the next one is 1000. Next one is 1000. Children, here what is the last digit? What is the last digit? The last digit is 0. So here 1000 is also divisible by 10. 1000 is also divisible by 10. And the next one is 10,000. Next one is 10,000. What is the last digit here? The last digit is 0. The last digit is 0. 10,000 is also divisible by 10. And one more example we are going to discuss. Here, what is the next example? 24,560. 24,560. Here, what is the last digit? What is the last digit? 0 is the last digit. What is the rule? The last digit must and should be the 0, no? That's why the whole number is also divisible by 10. And the next one is 8,90,240. 8,90,240. Here, what is the last digit? The last digit is 0. The last digit is 0. That's why the whole number is also divisible by 10. Here, see the one more example. 8,244. What is the example here? 8,244. Here, what is the last digit, children? The last digit is 4. What is the last digit? Last digit is 4. Is this number is divisible by 10 or not? Tell the answer. Is this number is divisible by 10 or not? No. Why? Because in 1's place, 0 is not there. That's why this number is not divisible by 10.
Okay, children, the divisibility rules are very important. Divisibility rules of whole numbers are very useful because they help us to quickly determine if a number can be divided without doing long division. Up to now, we learned divisibility rules. Hope you all understand the divisibility rules. I request you to practice the divisibility rules after the class. Thank you. See you in the next class.